Hi, this is Tammy Bowden, and here is your taroscope for Aquarius. Stability can be yours this week despite the attempts of a fire sign or more feisty female to upset your apple cart. It is important that you hold your life together for just a little bit longer as a new beginning is coming for you both physically and financially, and this will see changes coming in, but for the moment you may just feel stuck. Indecision abounds, particularly in relation to a move of house or big changes to your household, and allowing this to take over will only restrict you and your closest relationships, causing you further distress. Rest assured that you are moving in the right direction, even if you feel a little vulnerable about that at the moment, but decisions will need to be made very soon about what needs to be left behind in your life. You are strong enough to make the appropriate changes, and information will soon come to you that will help you to work out what you want once and for all, as you find out some things you didn't know about a water sign or more emotional male.